you're looking for a sweet treat in Gluckstadt, one place is serving up donuts that you might call epic.
Epic donuts. It's not just a typical glazed donut and a chocolate donut. You know, we're putting Oreos and Cinnamon Toast Crunch and Fruit Loops and s'mores and all this stuff on top of donuts. I would say the most popular donut is probably the Oreo donut, because who doesn't love Oreos, you know what I mean? So like, we make this chocolate donut, it's got all of the icing on top of it, and then it's got an entire Oreo sitting in the center of it, and pretty much every single day, we sell out of those donuts.
All right, if you love cookies and cream, Oreo flavor, this is the Epic Oreo Donut. It's like a party in your mouth.
Now we make this white cake donut. It's got all of the icing, and then it's got just piles of Cinnamon Toast Crunch on it. So pretty much every day I eat one of those. The coffee we actually bring in from Seattle. You know, my wife and her family are the ones that really opened this. My wife and her mom specifically really kind of got in here, did the work, opened the coffee shop and the donut shop. We're constantly making more donuts all day. So currently we're open until 6 p.m., you know, Monday through Saturday, and 4 p.m. on Sundays. So people have the ability to get off work and come by and grab donuts for tomorrow morning instead of having to rush first thing in the morning to try to beat the crowd.
As always, thank you for watching. I'm gonna get back to this. We'll see you next time.